Hey guys, I hope that you enjoy the video. This tracking system that I use on the filter didn't want to work for my eyes properly, but this is what they look like. Hope you enjoy the video.